Hey there, this is Juan Stepper from Fiasco Sports reporting on behalf of the SA Footballer magazine. The man beside me is this week's Division 6 Club Official of the Week, Glen Silver, Central United's Football Director. So Glen, tell us about your life in footy.
Well, pretty much started as a young fellow at Central United, under 10s through the juniors, and probably played seniors probably to about 25, and then moved on to other things. Then got involved, back involved again when my son started juniors, and been involved ever since, the last 15 years again. So that's pretty much it.
So you said you got involved again in the last 15 years. How did you get into the role of being football director?
Well, started out through the juniors. We developed our way through there, and then just ended up being the man to take on the job this year. Well, we're looking for someone to fill the role.
All right, for some of us who don't know, could you explain your role at the club? What exactly do you do as football director?
I pretty much just look after the coaching panel and sort of a go between the coaching panel and the committee, making sure the coach has got what they need, making sure the players, etc. are happy and humble at the club, and just generally almost footy duties around the place.
All right, seems like you've got a fair bit to do. What would you say the hardest part of the gig is?
Putting up with some of the young rat bags, I think, mate. That'll be about it.
Oh, a bit of fun there. And what's the most rewarding?
Definitely when the young fellas have a good game, seeing them step up against the older blokes, it's really good.
All right, well, just to finish, we'll keep the sponsors happy. Tell us about how good your sponsors have been this year.
Yeah, well, we've had some really great sponsors this year. Of course, I'd like to thank Mawson Lakes Hotel, who sponsor everyone. They're really good. Also, a few others I'd like to thank Carisbrook Crash Repairs, Grant's Glass, Williams Brothers Refrigeration, Reef Seal, Craigmore Fish and Chips, and Little Para Printers have been really helpful this year.
We all know how important sponsors are at your local footy club, guys, so it's really good that you're on board. All right, that'll do it for this week again. Once again, a huge thanks to Club Official of the Week, Central United's Glen Silver.